It kind of means, Bernard and Perlita, that the group of you run a cult, and that you control women and children in that cult. That's what they wanted to prove, that. And that's what Baldy Negro and you guys are doing. They have the proof of it, Bernard. So you can't deny that you came down along at some period of maybe some years ago with your war with the women or whatever. That's what they're proving about you and the Robo Knight and your faction, and what Ellery and them did. As the oyster cracker experimentator man running around getting laid. So if they wanted to prove that the Freemans and Antillas and the Ellery's and the ZZ zombies are running a cult, that's what they're doing. You want to play the bitten, can't do the bitten. They're putting it all in the paper so everybody fucking knows who the team dumb shit are. And the cowboy rodeo hillbillies running around thinking it's fun. Welcome to the Morgans and the, you know, Steve Jones wanted fixed. Here's the beginning parts of it, and I'm telling you guys, if that's what you guys really want back again, they're gonna make you go through hell for it.